of someone as being successful, what do you think of? If you're like most people, you think of someone with an important job and a lot of money. That's not what I think of. I was always raised to follow my dreams and do whatever made me happy. My parents supported my siblings and I in everything we did. They came to every band concert and to every sports game. Little did we know that our dreams would be put to the test. When you're little and aspire to be an astronaut or a fireman, everyone thinks you're cute and lets you believe you can do it. Once you reach high school, however, they start demanding real-life goals. When I was faced with the question, "So what are you going to do with your life?" I responded with a solid, "I don't know," while my brother would ramble on about his plans to be a mechanic. Even though he provided an answer for the simple question, everyone would overlook it and see an idea that was bound to fail. They said he would never be successful in a field like that. They looked at me instead, hoping that I would grow up to be rich and successful. What they didn't realize is that success has nothing to do with being rich and having an important job. It has to do with succeeding in what you set out to do. Looking in the dictionary, the first definition of success is the favorable or prosperous termination of attempts. The second, however, is the attainment of wealth, position, honors, or the like. This definition has been set by society as the standard for one's life, and people believe it. We should focus on the first definition when determining the outcome of one's life. We should ask if they accomplished something, not if they made a lot of money with it or if they achieved fame from it. I know that when I look back on my life, I'll see myself as a successful person. Not because I got an important job that won me a lot of money, or a bunch of awards, or even because I achieved great things. I'll see that I achieved the things I wanted to, no matter how menial or unimportant.
Try to remember these days down the road and try to